Julius Corporation at the following income statement for 2018. Here sales, variable expenses, contribution margin, fixed expenses and operating income are given. We have to calculate degree of operating leverage. So degree of operating leverage is equal to contribution margin divided by operating income. Here our contribution margin is $24,000 divided by operating income $8,000. So the degree of operating leverage will be equal to 3. So our right answer will be degree of operating leverage for Julius Corporation for 2018 is 3. So here is our solution. In case any doubt, you can ask me through comment box.